Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to join us today on our show. This is Huang Zhou from See Hua News Agency Durian Festival. And also, it's actually a durian promotion program held by the Malaysia Ministry of Agriculture. We're lucky to have invited Mr. Yang. He can introduce us about many knowledge and information about the Malaysian durian. We can see that these are the famous Musang King durian. So you can see that the shell is green. So it's a little bit different from many other kind of durians. Since many durian shells are yellow and the flesh is very bright yellow. So is that the characteristics of the durian variety?
Yes, it is. The fleshes are quite yellow, and the easiest to differentiate is the star shape at the bottom of the fruit. Mostly, the Musang King will have a star shape like this. Either 6 or 5.
Okay. Yeah. So you can tell if this is a real Musang King durian from this?
Yeah, this is the way to differentiate. And the thorns, it is different to the other durians. It is white and it is short.
Hua News Agency, and now I'm in Nanning City, the capital of South China's Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region. Now we have a look at this special like machine. Is this used to open up a durian?
Yes, this is a special tool to use to open durian.
Can you show it to us? Okay, we can see.
This is a special tool.
Okay. Okay, so now we can see that we were arriving at a stall selling the durian coffee. So can we have a taste of the... So you can see there's a durian on the package. Thank you. So it's like the normal coffee, but it smells different. Yeah, I can
use a durian powder to mix it together. Durian
powder?
Yes, durian powder.
What is a durian powder?
Because sometimes we're using less, other people are using the durian flavor, but we're using the durian, we freeze dry, so we put it in our coffee. So it's different.
It's kind
but
of
the taste
like,
is good, you know.
It's more like a real durian.
Yes, it's a real durian. When you drink, it's a real durian.
Okay. So I can really taste the durian, yeah.
之后进入会场，从来自马来西亚的榴莲业者手中接过最原汁原味的猫山王大块朵一份。2点半上班，3点钟请假了以后就过来了，然后一路通关，然后到刚刚才得吃，一个多小时，对，接近2个小时，对，跟经理说了一声，因为我爱榴莲，已经全公司都知道了，我坐不住了，然后经理就说你过来吧，我就在附近上班的，新鲜的就是不一样。 真的很好吃，而且很醇香。然后冰冻的可能它会有一些味道会散发出来，反正刚刚开的，我真是幸福死了，吃的。<笑>我希望这种活动再搞，我更希望是能尽快的让我们能买到这样的榴莲，不怕贵，因为我吃两个其他品种的榴莲，如果都没有这个味道，我宁愿花更贵的价格，然后吃到我自己更喜欢的味道，即便它少。
前有吃到一种猫山王的那个盒装的果肉，就是盒装。 的就是全部都是甜的，没有一点点其他的鲜味啊，那个苦味啊都没有。其实我吃的，在马来西亚吃过很多次榴莲，我觉得猫山王它应该是带苦的，是很好吃的苦，它会回甘。吃完以后，然后我刚才吃的这一个就有我比较满意的味道。
面对南宁卷的热情，参展的我国榴莲业者感到非常惊讶，因为反应比想象中热烈许多。对于开拓中国市场，绝对是完美的前奏。